Morning. Guys, we got more live bait than we know what to do with today. We got finger mullets, mud crabs, we got fiddler crabs, and we've even got blue crabs today. These fish are in a transition period between spring and summer. So let's go see if we can find them.
We're off kilter, just a little off kilter. We're going fishing.
Let's go.
Let's see what'll eat a live blue crab. Just gonna hook them on here, right here by the swim fin. Broke me. What a fiddler crab? What are you? You guys know I don't keep these, so give them a toss. Got a horse conch. Get my bait back. Thank you. drummer here today. Bloody mess. Swab the deck. Another one. Is that the same one? It is. Are you kidding me? All right, that's it. Big boy. Big boy. Talk here in a minute. Let me get this guy back in the water. See how big he might be. Whole blue crab. All right, guys. Wore me out. That was definitely a citation. No idea how big he was. But there's my Penn Fathom. Shimano Trevala. 100 pound to 80. Yeah. 7-aught circle hook snelled. Got the job done. I'm sure that's what I had on earlier. But you got to keep them out of the bridge. Whew. All right. Again. I don't think this one's as big. Pretty big. It's black. This one's a baby compared to the other one. I think. Yeah. 36 and a half. Whew. I think that's a big one. Dang, they get a lot bigger than that. Whew. All right, that was a fun day. I wouldn't have been able to do any of that without the gear that I'm using. You know, I hope this kind of stresses the point. Upgrade your tackle. The state record sheep's head is over 19 pounds, guys. I want to see that fish. You know, I'm using these jigging combos. It's basically offshore tackle. It's really strong, but it's lightweight. And, you know, I'm just a big fan of it. So, something to think about. And those fish did bite on the solunar tide. Again, this morning was the minor period between 7 and 9 o'clock. And then this afternoon, that fish bit right at 1:40. That was right when that major period was starting, and the second one bit at 2 o'clock. So starting to really become a believer in that solunar tide. So anyway, we'll see you guys next week and have a good one.
We're off kilter, just a little off kilter.
Let's go.